Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll guide you through building a simple yet functional employee management application using PHP and MySQL. By the end of this tutorial, you'll have a complete CRUD system for managing employee records. So, let's get started. First, let's set up the database. Open your MySQL management tool and create a new database named System Informasi. Inside this database, we'll create a table called PegaY with columns for ID, name, position, department, and salary. Here's the SQL script to create the table. Don't worry, you can find all the code in the description below for easy access. Now, we move on to the backend by login form. We'll start with a connection file to connect PHP with the MySQL database. This is a simple file named connexi.php where we define the database credentials. Next, we'll build the main application logic, starting with the index.php file. This file will display all the employee data in a table. We'll use a loop to fetch data from the database and display it dynamically. Here's what the code looks like for fetching and displaying employee data. Let's add a feature to insert new employee records. For this, we'll create a file called tambar.php. It contains a simple form where you can enter the employee's name, position, department, and salary. Once you submit the form, the data is saved into the database using a PHP script. This is the code for inserting a new record.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. Once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. MySQL.
Now let's enable editing of employee records. For this, we'll use a file named edit.php. This file retrieves the existing data for a selected employee, displays it in a form, and allows you to update it. Once the form is submitted, the updated data is saved back into the database. Here's how the code works.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
The final piece of the puzzle is deleting employee records. We'll create a file called harpus.php. This file takes the employee ID as input, deletes the corresponding record from the database, and redirects back to the main page. With this, our CRUD system is complete. And that's it. We've successfully built a full-fledged employee management application using PHP and MySQLi. You can now manage employee records effortlessly. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, let me know in the comments what other applications you'd like me to create. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.